Hello and welcome to the Kingsguard Channel fan account. Today is a very special day. We are outside the historic Tower of London next to Tower Bridge. And today is the ceremony of the Constable's Dues. It's taking place today inside the Tower of London. But before, the Royal Marines are going to be making an epic entrance, flying helicopters and boats towards the Tower of London. And then we're going to continue inside Tower of London so you can see the full ceremony. So make sure to sit back, relax, and do subscribe to the channel. So right now, we can see a Royal Marines helicopter flying right above the River Thames. And we can see that it's flying right past Tower of London towards Tower Bridge. So these are the Royal Marines making their grand entrance via helicopter. How epic is that? Flying right above Tower Bridge. This historic ceremony of the Constable's Dues takes place at the Tower of London and will be presented by the Royal Marines, making the start of their 360th anniversary celebrations in 2024. So, still today, whenever a Royal Naval vessel moors on the wharf, the captain must present the constable with a barrel of wine, hence the dues, D-U-E-S. What a sight, just fantastic. So, the boats of the Royal Marines are now leaving. So that means the Royal Marines have entered Tower of London. So we're going to walk around and we are going to catch a glimpse of the ceremony of Constable's Dues. So this is the second time that the ceremony of the Constable's Dues has been performed by the Royal Marine Commandos. The Royal Marines have a special connection to the Tower of London, as General Sir Gordon Messenger was the first ever Royal Marine to become the Constable of the Tower at his installation in 2022. So the Constable served for 36 years and was the first Royal Marine to be promoted to 4 stars for 45 years, ascending to the role of Vice Chief of Defence Staff. So today is a very special day. So we have just entered through the gates into Tower of London and we can already see an amazing yeoman warder. Don't they just look fantastic? So we are now going to enter further into Tower of London to get an amazing place to watch the ceremony. Like I said before, make sure to sit back, relax, and enjoy the full video. Also, do make sure to let us know where you're watching this from. It's always fantastic to know. Do give the video a thumbs up and leave your comments below. And if you are enjoying this video, do remember to give it a thumbs up and do leave your comments below. Let us know where in the world you are watching this from. It's always fantastic to know where people are streaming these videos from. Thank you.
that would help.
The other side.
Okay.
What'd you do?
Thank you.
So I just want to say a huge thank you for watching today's video. Today was extra special, so I really do hope you enjoyed yourselves. I would like to say please leave a thumbs up and do subscribe if you haven't already. And if you would like to join as a channel member, you can find the description down below. Okay, have a great day, and I will see you soon in another upload. Take care from the Kingsguards channel fan account.